challenges Lombardi. Couldn't get on the defensive side. Now we got a scrap.
Tyler Bouck and Brandon Prust. Two fourth liners. Tyler Bouck trying to energize his team. Maybe take some frustrations out.
It's a long scrap. Tyler Bouck just catching his breath. Bouck did a nice job there. Bouck got the early jump. That is a lot of work.
Yeah, Prost was better in the late rounds.
Yeah, exactly. Threw a nice little uppercut. It's exactly what was happening, though, is that Tyler wants to get his team going. His team's down by a few, and so he wants to try to energize his team, wants to try to see if he can generate a shift in momentum.